Ladies and gentlemen, in memory of the victims of the tragic events that have occurred in Norway, and in a show of support to the Norwegian people, we ask you to stand and now please observe a minute of silence.